All right, Clark, we've got your transmission apart, and we're certainly able to find what caused the failure. If you look here at your input clutches, if you see how black they are, that's what we refer to as burnt. You can see that they should be more of this color, but these are, of course, discolored as well. But there should usually be a brown, and you can see how the material has worn off on these. Well, what that did is it released fine metal throughout the entire system. Most notably, this is your valve body, which is kind of integrated with an actual processor or a computer. And if you look here, you can see that all the metal that's built up on that due to the input clutches failing. So indeed, it's going to need this valve body, a complete rebuild with the torque converter, which that's your torque converter right there. If you click on the link in the email, it'll show you how those work. We're also, of course, going to flush the transmission completely, all the lines. So therefore, we'll be able to get rid of all that metal and friction that we found within it. The video preceding this will explain how that works. Attached is your estimate for your review. I believe it's going to be about 3 pages, if not 2. Make sure you scroll all the way down to take a look at it. You can simply reply to this email with your okay or give me a call with any questions. As all of our transmissions, they come with a 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. We appreciate your business and look forward to getting you back on the road. Thank you.
This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now, this isn't your vehicle. This is just an example of how it works. Now, this gets up to the fluid in here, gets up to 190 degrees. Right now, it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here. And where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. You can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.